Film is a wonderful window on the world.
I think it's the only thing I understand. It's my language.
I was going over a very tough teenage years, and then whenever I wanted to seek comfort, I went into the cinema.
Film became pure escapism in the positive sense. I lived a thousand lives, visited hundreds of countries.
It's beautiful in that it is just telling a story in pictures.
Newcastle University has an extremely diverse and rich group of people working in film. The MA in Film Theory and Practice combines sort of very focused, in-depth, sort of research-based study. Interlaced with that are various practice-based strands. The theory is a sort of space of reflection in order to think about some of the strategies that students are developing in their practical work.
I think there's so much resources in Newcastle University, whether you're into making films or studying them or writing scripts.
I think it makes you appreciate the whole wealth of what, you know, film can do, and indeed makes you a better filmmaker.
You open up a lot of doors to understanding not only what film is and how we can better understand it, but also opening up doors that you hadn't expected would be there.
Everything is about thinking. Everything, whether you're a camera operator, a screenwriter, a director, producer. And I think the training that makes a difference between someone having just an undergraduate degree or no degree and having an MA and going into the industry is someone has a much more sophisticated understanding of how to talk about ideas.
What's the difference between this shot? Why should you do an establishing shot followed by another type of shot? You learn the rules so you know how to break them.
It offers practical placements whereby students make important contacts and network to pave their way into the film industry.
It was from this experience of doing this placement and being able to see the full workings of a film festival that eventually led me to taking over, now being the festival director at Sunderland Shorts for our seventh festival.
I see myself being in a privileged position because I'm doing something I've always dreamt of doing as a kid. I went from like working on my own to basically employing five people.
I'm a funded PhD student, which means that I'm literally getting paid to write about things that I'm passionate about. So yeah, I wouldn't be where I am now without it, that's for sure.
The region is so surprising. It's also, you know, deeply a film place. And you see that in increasingly productions that are happening in the region. Studios are coming up here, the BBC are opening up a centre here.
I think there's a common misconception that this sort of thing doesn't happen in the Northeast. And I'm glad to be part of a community that's changing that.
As a filmmaker, you get to just focus on something that you're, you know, wanting to look at through a kaleidoscope. But I just think, wow, we get the best job there is.
Just try to take that first step and you don't know what might happen. Put yourself out there. Be ready to accept opportunities when they come.
No matter what, you will not regret it, and you'll get so much out of it that it'll be worth it. Even if you're not sure, it'll be worth it. Just go for it.